Here's how to play Xbox games on your PC. There are two ways to play your Xbox games on your PC. One way is using Xbox Play Anywhere, and the other is streaming from the Xbox One to Windows 10. Using Xbox Play Anywhere is the fastest and easiest way to play Xbox games on your PC. If you own an Xbox game that is available on the Xbox Play Anywhere list, you can download a PC version of the game at no extra cost. It's like owning two copies of the game, and your data will be synced between your PC and Xbox versions. Go to the Xbox Play Anywhere website and log into your Microsoft account to check if any of the available titles are games you currently own on Xbox. You can find a link to the list of games in the description below. From there, you can download and play. If a game you want to play is not available on the Xbox Play Anywhere list, your second option is to stream your Xbox One to your Windows 10 computer. Streaming is done using the Xbox Console Companion app, which is automatically installed with Windows 10. It is easiest to have your Xbox and PC on the same network. To set up streaming, first make sure that your computer and Xbox are fully updated. Check the description below for a separate tutorial on updating Windows. Your next step is to enable game streaming on the Xbox. First, click your center Xbox button on the controller. Then select the Profile and System tab on the dashboard. Then select Settings on the list. On the next screen, select Devices and Connections on the left. Then select Remote Features on the right. Then click Xbox App Preferences. Then under this Xbox, select Allow Game Streaming to Other Devices. Under Xbox App, select Allow Connections from Any Device or Only from Profiles Signed In on this Xbox. Next, connect an Xbox controller via Bluetooth or USB to your computer. To connect via Bluetooth on your computer, go to your system tray on the bottom right. Then right-click on Bluetooth Devices and select Add Bluetooth Device. On your controller, hold down the Sync button on the top and wait for the Xbox icon to start flashing. This means the Bluetooth on the controller is discoverable. Back on your computer, inside the Bluetooth menu, click Add Bluetooth or Other Device, and then follow the prompts to add your Xbox controller. If you cannot connect via Bluetooth, plug it in using the micro USB connection. Now let's connect to the Xbox One inside the Xbox Console Companion app on the PC. On the left, click on the console icon near the bottom. Select your Xbox to connect. You can now click the Stream button and begin playing your favorite games from your Xbox One on your PC.